Harper's folks. Let's hope his grandma got the help she needed. You folks out there listening to Diamond City Radio have always enjoyed the radio plays, right? The ones about the dreaded Silver Shroud. We've had them in rotation for a while now, and they're a fun little adventure. Only now it seems the adventure has become real. That's right, folks. The Commonwealth now has its very own superhero in the form of the Silver Shroud. Or at least, someone dressing up like him. Crime and Good Neighbor has a new enemy, it seems. Why would someone don that costume? Your guess is as good as mine. Probably better, in fact. So I guess if you're out there and thinking about breaking the law, you might want to consider steering clear of Good Neighbor. Or else the Shroud might come after you. Dead set on making it shake? Here's Big Maybelle.
Sweet. Yes.
That was Billy Ward and the Dominoes. You're tuned to the world's only respite from the tedium and desperation of post-apocalyptic life. Diamond City Radio! Ella Fitzgerald is not, I repeat, not a woman who you want to leave hanging. Here she is, with Undecided.
took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did?
Sure thing.
That's great. Great news.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. I've gotten word about a settlement that's been threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need.